Ko tainui te waka, ko pirongia te maunga, ko waipa te awa, ko Ngāti Maniapoto o te iwi. Ko Tasman Roach tōku ingoa, no Otorohanga ahau, engari kei tauranga moana takakainga ināianei. So, born and bred in Otorohanga, now have been living in tauranga moana for the past 8.5 years now with my tāne. So my business is Baby Blankets, so Afi Company is the name of my brand, and I focus on te reo Māori, so developing products for our pepe and normalising our culture and our reo like from birth, so baby blankets, quilts and wraps, so yeah. I think Afi, the name Afi came for me was one of my highest values, like if you know me, I will do anything and everything I can to support you and tautoko you and afi you. So when I actually started the business and was like, cool, I'm going to make this into something, that's the name that I used, was just it encompasses everything that I'm about. But what I like and love about the blankets is that it keeps them warm, it afis them, it supports them, like it nurtures them and it's with them for a long time, so it's just that kind of, it's special and it's made from my heart, and knowing that it supports our pepe is just like means the most to me. So big dream for Afi Company is just to have more options for our Māori, for our pepe, just to normalise our culture and our reo. I'd love to be able to afi and support mamas and whānaus as well, so I'm just figure out how I can do that, whether that's wahakura classes, whether that's workshops with the mama, like just supporting how do they feed and latch baby and all those kind of things with something that I'd really love to do. Balance just comes with, I'm still trying to figure that out, like it's not like I can't dedicate time to this and dedicate time to this. It's just like being creative, it has to come and flow, so you just have to run with it when you're feeling creative. So a defining moment for me was getting some money out of the mortgage, and we went to China. So we went to China last year. We had a look at the factory that I wanted to be using because I was just like, how can we offer more products? So I went over there, kānohi ki te kānohi with the supplier. I wanted to know who they were, what their values are, what it looked like in the factory, where the workers were working and were they treated fairly and all that kind of stuff. So that was probably a defining moment for me, going over there, seeing what they do. Yeah, it was awesome. The biggest challenge I probably have is me as a Māori wahine, and how do I fit into the space. I never was brought up with Māori, so it can be quite hard sometimes going, I've got this idea, and then having to get it justified by someone that I feel is more Māori. That's probably one of my biggest challenges, and just recently I've just had more people to support me and be like, girl, you are Māori, you can make these decisions. If you know in your heart that it feels right, just go for it. The advice that I would give for anyone wanting to start something is just to start. Like, you don't know what you're capable of and where you will go and what opportunities and doors will open if you don't start. So just start, give it a go. You've got nothing to lose.